grabbed my coat off the coat rack by the door at the front of the house. Put my arms through the sleeves that something sewed on to my coat in a warehouse or something. Zip the zipper to the top. Careful of my neck scan. Yeah. And opened up the front door. I looked outside and there you were. Yeah. Little boy. I'm gonna eat your eyeballs. Little boy. I'm gonna eat your eyeballs. I'm in my car, just driving along, observing others driving on the road. My window's down to where I rolled it, so that I could feel the warm air blowing onto my face. My skin was cold, but now it's not, because I felt the summer air. However, with warm skin comes responsibility, and if I'd have known that I would see you, little boy, I'm gonna eat your eyeballs. Little boy, I'm gonna eat your eyeballs. Little boy, little boy, I'm gonna eat your eyeballs. Little boy, I'm gonna eat out your eyeballs. You won't be able to see me, no. Won't see anything at all. You won't need sunglasses anymore. Little boy, I'm gonna eat your eyeballs. Little boy, I'm gonna eat your eyeballs. Little boy. I'm gonna digest some poop. I'm gonna eat your eyes, yeah. I'm gonna eat your eyes, oh.